What's up, re-ups? I'm hiding in my office for my children because I got crawfish. And I don't want to show. And my baby gonna want something. She don't be understanding that she can't even eat this. And he making so much noise I wasn't living on. I just be thinking my office was so cluttered with like bathing suits and lingerie and shirts. Cause every time I start something, I have a habit of starting it and just be like, fuck it. But this year I wanna stop the procrastination. Like I definitely wanna move forward with my swimsuits again. I feel like I won't be ready to do my Baton lingerie. So I'ma just wait on that. There's so much I wanna do. But I've been really doing good with ignoring hate. Well, I've been doing a little good, not that good. It's turning so damn loud. We're playing the game. But it be so hard, like the devil really be busy because it's like a wreck. Somebody just commented on my picture. And it's like, I didn't go looking for negative comments, but the negative comments tend to stand out. And I said, I gotta stop. Not just me, but if you're watching this too, and there are people that's always showing you love and you always entertain the person, the one person that's hating or that's being mean and ugly for no reason, that's all on you. And like, for me, that's all on me because why are you shedding light on this person? Why are you giving this person your time? Like, why are you F them people? So, instead of, and I crossed your mind, but so I can open my phone. Instead of posting his pics, because, matter of fact, I'm not gonna say that I'm about to see, but instead of posting his pictures or going under his picture, and being mean and ugly back, I just sent him a nice, positive DM. I said, I pray whatever you're going through, you get through it. Because if you don't have anything nice to say, you know, keep scrolling. I know everybody's not gonna like me, but I'm not just trying to be mean to people for no reason. I ain't trying to be mean at all. Or whatever. I'm not gonna act like I'm this angel. Cause like if you tell me something, I be wanna tell you some stuff that, but I ain't but just to be randomly just going under somebody paid like picture and saying stuff mean. And we all human, we all done seen some shit on Instagram or we be like, oh bitch, why would they post that to yourself? It's to yourself. Like you can't help that you thought this. Like I would feel that way, but to actually go put, and all he put was like disappoint under my picture with my haircut and the gold dress, and I know I'm like rolling. I feel like I'm rolling. I feel like I was big old cute on it. Like I say, if you don't like it, it's fine. Like I don't do stuff for other people. I do stuff for me. I put that blind in my hair, and I had to cut the blind off. Like that platinum, is very beautiful. But it's not healthy for your hair. So that's why I have to go real, real low. So my hair can grow back. Or whatever. Anyways. Stop being so mean and ugly. I'm eating these crawfish. I'm going to sit in the tub. Got my makeup done already. I had to perform tonight in Baton Rouge. So I'm going to bring y'all with me. Um, because I'm late for the car, so I can record while I'm driving, but you know what about that. I'ma just record me getting dressed and record right before I leave out. And record when I get there. And record the show. A lot of stuff used to bother me because I was always the person that like everybody liked. So it's like when people just go to hate you for no reason, I used to always try to like explain myself or not really explain myself. I want people to know that I'm a good person, but you have to realize everybody won't like you. Like, they got this particular blog page that claim they used to live for me. Now all they do is drag for me. When you can't really drag, there's nothing you can drag about because I don't owe nobody nothing. My house is my house. My car is my car. Like, the most... You probably can say stuff about my baby daddy. Like, he played with females. He cheated. Like, I mean, he ain't the first and he won't be the last. And we not together anymore. We just really, really cool. And I like it like that. So that's the most you will be able to say. But you can't really say nothing about me. I mean, I'm almost perfect. No, but like, I ain't no, you know, I'm not no bad person. I handle my business. I spend time with my kids. Like, I'm a great mommy on and off the internet. I overthink so much about how could I be a better mother. Roddy man, school just started back. And Roddy, teacher wrote me, and I already told him we not starting that this year. So, bad mamas. Moms who don't care wouldn't care about stuff like that. Like, that bothers me because I feel like, why are you going to this school being disrespectful? Like, being disruptive? Why are you being disrespectful? Knowing I don't play with you. So I didn't whoop him. I was going to put him on rice because my best friend put her son on rice the other day. And baby, it wasn't that nice. I be Googling, like, what can I do? My makeup always suggested counseling. What y'all think? Should I do counseling? I'm going to my show alone. I don't really be asking nobody to come on. But I don't really know what I want to do with music as far as music right now. Do I want to keep going? Keep dropping songs? Do I want to build a team? I don't know yet. I wish I'd have been YouTubing when, like, back in 17 and 18, like that. It would be Reedy and the Garden Tools. My dance is like, I still cut up a long hair to show, but it's like, you know. Sorry, he bring me back to Tampa. I'm gonna let y'all see that. Ooh, my blog. or whatever. So, well, I got quite a bit of dinner. But, I'm about to finish eating the rest of these crawfish and go take me a bath and stuff. Then, go see what I'm about to put on. So, I'll be back, y'all. I'm gonna use this finger to stop the camera. Why you got crawfish? Watch. What? What? So good.
Yeah.
Huh?
How do you like crawfish?
I like crawfish. Because I like crawfish. What you want? You got your hair again? Mm. Why is it hanging?
I don't know. Just keep doing that. My hair. My hair keep doing that. Mama.
What? You got your hair?
Uh-uh.
Yes, you did.
Oh, I did it. I was playing my game around. I see it, Ma.
Tell me you like it. What you like about it? It's cute. Tell me it's cute. How my hair look?
It's not a mess.
Huh?
It's not a mess.
It's not a mess? What it look like?
You don't look like my daddy, Mama.
I don't like it.
No.
What it look like?
Your hair look like. You don't need your hair done.
I need my hair done? It's not done?
Touch.
It's cute.
Like, where are you trying to get your head on?
You don't like this? Why?
Because the hair.
Because what?
Because the nasty.
What's nasty?
Hair.
How?
Because you gotta get your head done.
Riley, you like my hair?
Yeah.
You always say I need to get my hair done.
Yeah.
Move. You like my hair? What you like about it? Push that back, Riley. Huh? Just push it. Right. Oh, just.
No. No, you know. Ah.
Come on. Come on, you want side?
Patty cake. You like patty cake?
I want that kind of one.
No, egg.
See, patty cake.
You like my hair?
Yeah.
What about it? What you like about it? Think it's cute? Yeah. You wanna think it's cute, your girl? You ain't said it at first. Eli, you think it's cute?
No, baby. No. Say no.
No. You welcome, your room. I don't know what this is. You want the Ebbies?
Why is it cold?
Because I bought the product. It's hot. I'm about to get a piece. Give her a little piece.
It's not hot for my mouth.
It's not spicy?
It's buzzing.
Yeah, because y'all don't know what to take care of. Turn this way. Turn that way. It's not Eli. Don't let her touch it. Yeah, don't give me no more.
It's spicy.
Huh?
When I twisted, it wasn't spicy.
Don't give it no more.
It's spicy, Eli. No. So you just won.
Can't eat that, mommy. I thought it wasn't spicy. Yeah, it's hot. Go get one and give me them juices over there. Hurry up.
Okay, lay back.
Come on. I got stuff on my hand. Come on, move it like this. Come on. Go ahead, go get the juices right fast. If she fall back, she's gonna hit her head. Come on. Come on, Nona. Let her fall back. Go ahead, go get the juices. Come on. You just want to use. Move.
Kind of eat some spicy. You want some more spicy?
Come on, hurry up. Get over here. Get your hand rolling. Ooh, she's thirsty. Come on, you gonna waste the juice. Bless you.
I
should take
juice. Oh no, my juice. Oh, it's cutting me one
here. Yeah, all right, drink it. Slow down, Eli. A piece of spicy sauce. I ain't think that, because some of them don't be spicy.
Spicy like
Takis.
It was spicy like Takis.
Yeah.
The first bite was spicy, but then like, you
know,
wait for a little while.
Then it hit you. Okay. Like it hit her. She ate it.
Okay.
It hit her. Yeah.
Drinking juices faster than me.
She get that from, she a dog. I'm giving some water. Ooh. Damn.
She got
burps
like you.
Get that paper off that rug. All right, get out of my office. Get the six sizes up. Get that up. Clean here, get this up. Come on, Riley, go throw this away outside. Well, no, put it in a garbage bag. Just put it in a trash can. I'm gonna put the whole plate. Just put it in the whole, put everything. Ain't nothing in there. Put it in the trash. What you eating the sausages off the floor for? Throw this away, bro. Throw this away.
Nice.
Come on, Roddy. Come throw that thing away.
No screaming.
Did she wait and stuff? Go give me that, that spurt, like a spurt right here. She's angry. So I had started watching BMF the time then left. And I gotta get in the tub. Baby, I gotta take a little. I like to sit and soak in the tub, so I'm gonna take me a little 20 minute bath. Put me at 10:40. I don't take long to keep dressing. I'm putting this on something I wore already. Because I have so many like new clothes and I just be feeling like once I like, you know, I'm gonna be in the cold for an hour and 30 minutes to get there. And then when I'm gonna be on the stage for 30 minutes, then back inside, and it's like I ain't really get to wear my outfit. Now, if I was going somewhere out before, like I was going to do, I was going to put on one of my new pieces. Now, this is cute. I wore this a long time ago in like 2020 or whatever. So, I'm going to wear this again. It's cute. It's sexy. It fit my hairstyle too. And if I'm going to perform or whatever, so I'm going to just put that on. Cause I wore it already. I don't want to put my new stuff on for 30 minutes. I'm about to put my new stuff on and have it on. But let me in the mirror, So I'm about to take a bath and I'm gonna come back here. Okay. Took my little bath, put my little outfit on. Of course my arms go in here, but it's hot. I had this fucking steam in here. And the heat on in my room also. So. I told y'all I don't have that many, I'm burning up, bitch. Why would I take a bath? Surprised my makeup ain't sweat off. Surprised my makeup ain't sweat off, baby. It's fucking hot. It's not like your old daddy just put the game in his room. Fix this up. Put my little clip-ons on. Maybe some little Valentino. Maybe some deodorant on. My mouthwash right now because it be so strong and it takes forever for the taste to come out my mouth and I want to drink me a little drink. Whew, it's hot. Oh girl, you can see my drawers now. Oh, that's the material. I think I'm gonna put on my Doc Martens if I could find them. I'm bringing my little Doc. closet. You got to excuse my closet, y'all. It's bad up here right now. I won't even show y'all, because it's bad. We'll put on my docks. But I don't know where they at. So I'ma find my docks. I don't want to hold y'all while I'm looking for my docks. So I'ma just come back when I'm about to leave.
Finally dressed, about to go, y'all.
You know, you've been coming in late a lot of nights. Like 2 and 3 o'clock in the morning.
If I was still in school, you wouldn't know what I was doing.
You know, a lot of things have changed since your father got out. What kind of stuff he got you doing at night?
I grew up in a little neighborhood. Surprised to see you here. I have some business to take care of. Did your cell phone get work? Let me guess, they didn't have a landline where you were?
I had stuff on the cell.
Dre called you. No, because you called me. You said Ghost was asking about me, but here I am in the flesh. Hungry as shit.
Daddy, I'll make you something. But you can't stay long.
The next one.
Now I'm gonna need you to tell me everything y'all have been doing since I've been gone.
Alright. You ain't saying I'm about to go, y'all. The chairs are down. See you later, Eli. Go with your daddy. Go and perform, y'all. It's gonna be dark, so I'm not gonna be able to blog in the car, so I'll just come back when I get there.
Baby, I got my heater blowing. For some reason, I be freezing. So I'm happy I be riding by myself sometimes. Well, it'll be nice to have somebody to talk to. But I'm the kind of person, like, people be saying I have shows. If they don't offer to come, I'm not asking nobody. And I feel like I still gotta go. So I gotta still make my money or whatever. I still have a contract to fulfill, so I don't really be tripping on it. And it's like I'm going to Baton Rouge, so literally gonna be a turnaround. It'd be nice to be with somebody or whatever. Like I said, I don't be tripping. I couldn't find my Doc Martens. I wound up putting my Yeezys on or whatever. I gotta slow down because I don't realize I'd be going that fast. And they write me on Instagram saying they're ready for me. Is a little light, some light in there, so I'm able to vlog for y'all. I'm able to, you know, rap my songs for y'all.
In 2 miles, keep left onto I-59 North toward I-12 West.
Looking for my shoes, I actually left like, I left 8 minutes later than what I wanted to leave. So many shoes, but this outfit is like kind of tricky or whatever, and I ain't feel like finding nothing else to put on, because I mean I gotta find something else to put on that's gonna take longer. I gotta find some more shoes or whatever, so I'm gonna do that. So I'ma just roll with this. It's cute, straight, it's decent. But y'all know I can't ride like this the whole ride with the light on. If I could, I would really just talk to y'all and show y'all. So I'll just come back when I make it to BR, to the show, when I'm pulling up and when I'm walking. And made it. About to get my flash drive out here. Found somewhere to poke in close. Look for my car key and get on out here. Okay, where my car key is? Got my money in my purse. Can't even know where my fucking car key is. Right here, got my car key and I got my flash drive. About to get on out of here. Put my little sleeves on because I ain't parking for. I'm usually supposed to park in front of the club and or whatever, but she said, meet her at the door, meet me with my money. Cause I ain't even supposed to go in a club without my money, y'all. Get my money, but since I'm kind of like late on the call, I'ma just. I'm gonna be here. Cause I'm sleepy. I got sleepy and I'm ready to get this over with on the call. I'm gonna stop this music because I don't want all this music in the background. Because I ain't gonna be able to get my
Yeah.
You want a drink?
Hennessy.
Hennessy
margarita.
All right, stay right here, okay? And they're gonna let them get that there and let me get your drink to you, okay?
All
right.
And I'm gonna tell you what songs I want to do. They in order, but I'm gonna tell you, like, because it depends on the crowd.
Walk up there, put it in, and if it's you, the DJ gonna be
ready. Oh, all right.
Fantastic, y'all get it together.
All right.
What is the name of this?
Turn the heater down because now I'm hot. So I'll let y'all know when I make it home safe.